Welcome to Call of the Wild the Angler. I'm on the hunt for a legendary, and it's Spellfin, and he's near the shop. So you have to spawn in near the shop, grab yourself a boat, and follow me. Oh, over here somewhere. A few folk trying to get him. Around him, fish. Need to be a bit more down and over. Spellfin likes deep water. Drop these. Sit here. Right, we don't want the cheese. We want this one. It's a... you need a size 2-0 spoon. Yes. Oh, £55. He's £80, so yes, we should be able to get him. Right. See if we can find him. Legendaries are now on 7 days a week, reset basically in the middle of Thursday morning. So you've got plenty of time to try and catch him. Which is a good thing, because 9 out of 10 times I struggle to find him. Now 2-0 is probably going to be slow to take anything. There's a bit of a patience in this. I'm hoping he jumps out. Shows where he is. We're going to ice him out. Oh, my lure's not faulty. No life of him. There he is, lounging around. And there he is on the hook right now, as I think it's steady. Him. He pulls out. I have to try and stalemate it with it. Like that. Not very far down. I have to have patience with Spelfin. He does come in eventually, but he has been known to have a second way of leap and run, as he calls it. Apparently they've been tweaking with this pure catch, so they might get him in quicker, or secure him better. We shall see. And I don't want to stay in the red too long. Bell makes him. Now it's coming. Oh, yeah. See, that's his captain. I'm jigging off of it. Oh, that's nice of you, dude. I'm trying to get my fish in. Gently coax him. I think we're going to have to go through all this again with him, because he's going to do his jump and run. On the back of, oh, there he is. There's the jump. Good. Good. Under the back. This is what he does. And then go far. Sometimes you might have no choice. That's down mating. Watch the red though, don't let it go full. Use how far it goes. They've gone down. Not at the back of the boat, I'm afraid. Oh, they've all come to see. And too shallow, too lot. Actually, funny enough, when I first got him in, I thought now my tackle and everything, it was up the back end of the ship. In a good sight of him. And get there. He is a 80-pound salmon, so yeah, you do an argument. You're getting tired now, aren't you, Spellfin? 1 year out, you didn't want to jump much there. Oh, that's a big jump. No, it's going out. I think we've down-mated him. Oh, hello. There we go. Hello, it's that's the legendary 80 pound. Atlantic salmon, Spellfin. That's got a better look of you. Oh, look at you. You gonna say hello? Hello. Right, dudes, this is Spellfin. Greedy beast, aren't you? I think we shall put him back. In the waters, let him go and soak, basically. That is my fishing trip to get the legendary Spellfin from the Norway Reserve on Call of the Wild. I hope you've enjoyed.